Neither Philippe Coutinho or Daniel Sturridge looked happy arriving for training.